Hey, what's up guys, this is everybody from Short Tweaks back with another video. And today in this video, I have brought you a widget for your home screen. And this widget shows your location, current weather, volume and battery. And the best part is it's transparent widget. So just subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates from us. And also it will help our channel to grow. Now before I show you how to set this widget was created by Dr. iPhone, a developer, and you can get this widget at the Telegram channel of the graphic designer AR7. I will mention the link in the description. So to use this widget, you need to download an app called Vigi. Now let me show you how you can get this widget on your iPhone home screen within a minute. Open the Vigi app, click on import, and here import the QR code from files or URL. Once you have QR code, you will get this screen with the widget name and description. And now go back from here, tap on manage tab at the bottom, then select the small Vigi slot from here and choose your widget and select the position where you want to place it. Now let's go to the home screen and go into the jiggle mode. Tap on plus icon from here, just choose the widget and add it to your home screen. Also, to make widget transparent, just take a screenshot at the last page of the home screen, then go to the Vigi app and here tap on set transparent background and add the screenshot as wallpaper over here and tap on done. Now you have a perfect transparent weather widget. So that's all for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. And now I will see you on the next one. Peace.